Later that afternoon, Floyd decided to go back to his favorite place in the woods. He wanted to spend some time talking with his new best friend.
Thank you, Jesus, for making me brand new. You sure know what a kid needs. I always want to serve you. I sure do love you. Amen.
Well, that's the story. The truth of the matter is, frogs can never become little boys, but boys and girls can be born again by inviting Jesus into their hearts.
If there's an empty place inside your heart, a missing part you can't explain, and you're wondering if anybody else has ever felt this way, if you're feeling like you want to cry, but trying all the hurt inside, wishing.